Andiamo.
Hey Paisano, Tony Snacks here, and today I am snacking on Strive Original Mini Beef Sticks. Strive Original Mini Beef Sticks. So essentially what you have here is 20 individually wrapped beef sticks by Strive. They are true to their name in that they are mini. They are about a little less than half an ounce each. Looking at the ingredients, the seasoning they're using for these is very similar to what they use for the Strive Original Beef Biltong. So if you've had Strive Original Beef Biltong, I imagine and expect the flavor to be very, very similar. I did get this at Walmart for $7.98. I will put the nutritional information up at the end of the video. Andiamo. Now, since they are mini, I am probably gonna have to have at least two. Just saying. Okay, so out of the box, this is what you get. Whole bunch of individually wrapped beef sticks, kind of all strung together. So, in the back of the packaging, you can see the beef stick, again, half an ounce, actually technically 0.4 ounces. They do come apart very easily. How do they open? Not super easily. Oh wait, they do. They have a little split at the bottom here. So if you're smart, you can open them up pretty well. Here's a look at your mini beef stick. Snaps pretty well. Got a nice kind of that papery tear. Oh wow. There's almost like a crust, like the casing is very crunchy. Really good. I like to snap on these. The seasoning, the taste is coming across different to me than the original beef biltong, and that's obviously because they are different products. This has a casing on it, which I think they said is made with lamb casing, but nonetheless, it is still an excellent product. Got a nice firmness to the stick. Flavor is still very good. Yeah, this is excellent. This is gonna be really hard to eat, just a couple in one sitting. It's probably good that they're individually wrapped. But anyway, if you can find these, the thing I do like about them being individually wrapped, good snack on the go, whether you're traveling, going to like a kid's game, just want something to have in your car when you get a little munchy, or your bag, backpack, these are excellent. So keep a lookout for them. Again, I picked this box up at Walmart for $7.98. Overall, my review of Strive Original Mini Beef Sticks. Definitely a thumbs up from Tony Snacks. Very good product. Paisano, I do hope you are snacking on something good. Most importantly, I hope you are happy, healthy, safe, and sane. And until we meet again, manja, manja get gresh.